As you can tell, I'm a big fan of trackball mice. The trouble is the microswitches that control the left and the right buttons actually fail over time. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change those ones very easily to prolong the life of your trackball mice. Continue watching.
Like and subscribe to keep up with our great content.